That's close. That's out. Rutherford goes LBW for the second time today. And New Zealand lose their third wicket at 15.
Now, the thing to look for, to listen here for, is there any bat in this? Ken Rutherford seems to think there was. Well, there was definitely two noises there. Was that a little inside edge onto the pad? He stood, he was dismayed at the decision. Put his bat up in the air as he walked off, but he's gone. And New Zealand now 15-4-3.